an X3. So today's heavy Monday. Do 3 sets of 6. Maybe 5 sets of 5. I don't know. We're going to get down there and feel good. Stretching up, getting loose. Kind of need to work. At least match. Let's get it.
Maniac Mondays. Walk in the bench.
Take the shoulders back. All right, good little 6 warm up. Back.
Straight to the back, he out of me. Straight to the back, he out of me. Straight to the back, he out of me. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey man, when in Rome, you know.
Oh, you ain't gonna use the eagle claw?
Oh yeah, eagle toe. So I was like,
what in
Rome? Oh, yeah. You got all these good
accessories.
Let's switch it up.
You the eagle toe.
This is eagle toe.
Oh. Eagle toe. Eagle toe. But that was the whole thing?
Yeah, I tried, y'all.
Let's see what that is. 205. Hey.
Uh-oh, to the set. See that? To the set. Straight back.
I went before every trick and doing dance moves. Like.
Yeah, you tell it, see? See, I wasn't the only one. And then you know we're going straight to them pull-ups. That's the intro right there.
All right, Bill, it's been 3.
Let's go. Set 2, baby.
Footwork. Work. I'm about to eat this. That heavy lifting got me hungry. Here we go next. It's a 25 incline. We're chilling though. It's light day.
Second exercise, incline. We're going to superset it with close to incline.
Close.
Lat
pull down. He talking about these lat pull down with the bat eagle. This the bat eagle. I want the eagle claw. This the bat eagle. Yes, Hershey. That's Hershey route.
So, Smith machine, incline or whatever. I've been seeing some memes and stuff like that about certain exercises, certain machines. Do what you need to do for you. And at the end of the day, the machines are created to do a specific job, to work a muscle. So grow up, get past certain stuff, and work out, because that's what we come here to do. We come here to work out.
Work, man.
As far as the pad, when you squat, that pad actually releases tension off of your spine. So it takes off that pressure. I mean, me, I like to use my traps, and that's how you get those. So if you want to learn how to get some of those, squat without the pad. But if you're having back problems or you got pain, put that pad on there. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, don't
Smith
be dumb.
Conductors, ain't nothing wrong with that. Smith machine, ain't nothing wrong with it. The machines are designed to work a certain thing. I got a shoulder injury. This machine's gonna help me out a little bit so I can rehabilitate that, but still get a good pump and a good workout. So don't get past all BS. Work out.
No excuses, fellas. Even if it's Smith machine, still got to push that weight. And ain't going up for free.
Yeah, it ain't going up by itself. It's assisted and cable pulling. You still got to pull it, though.
Yeah, you still got to push
it. You got the free weight still, but if you got certain issues or certain things you're facing, do what's required of you and what you know you're trying to do. We're here to work out. Grow up.
I know y'all want to see it. That motherfucker going crazy just now. Y'all saw that footwork. Uh-oh, the eagle claw. No, that's the bat wing. No, that's the bat eagle. Oh, it pulled him up. Feet left the ground.
Yeah.
That's
I don't weigh 220, so.
With more pull-ups.
Hey, never enough pull-ups. You want big arms, wide back, pull-ups. Just switch them up. We superset, we're back, so we're here. We get the buys, we'll switch it up.
And you know, like a magician, I gotta give y'all a...
See? I mean, we got to go up because I did the same thing. I was like, man, we supposed to be doing 3 sets of 6, 8 or something. I was like, man, I got to put some more protein on that little thing.
Next round,
I got to up that. I was like, I might do 315 over there for real. It's a Smith machine.
Myself watching. That's why when I started working out, that's all I started watching. Yeah, we're building up to it. We gotta be more organized.
Try to tell you. Yeah. He don't weigh that either. Exactly. Yeah. What that? Two fit him.
No.
Yeah. So if all you too fit, you gotta get down, get that weight down. All right, let's go. Last set, and we gotta speed through. We got flies, no rest. We do flies, no rest. We do pullovers, no rest. And then we're gonna hit bent over row, no rest. Lawnmower pulls, no rest. Then go to shoulders and legs. Let's get it. Oh, fastest man alive. Fastest man alive. Watch it.
Got everything set up, got legs, shoulders. So what I like to do is we do squats, then we hit something on shoulders, then we go back to something on legs, then we go back to something on, you know what I'm saying? That's how it goes. So we finna get to work, let's get it. I probably should start telling the exercise, huh?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm gonna squat, then we gonna go over here some Arnold's, then we gonna come back from the Arnold's, then we gonna hit the trap bar.
Trap.
And we'll come back from the trap bar, and we're gonna hit some upright rolls. Then from the upright rolls. We're gonna go to the leg press, hit the leg press. You know what I'm saying?
All the way over there.
we're gonna do some dumbbell curls and some hammer curls. Then we're gonna hit some overhead extensions and some kickbacks, skull crushers. Then we're gonna hit the cable machine and do some rope and some bar for triceps as well. Then we're gonna hit the back for a little bit of cardio. And then the workout will be yours for today. So let's get to it. We almost done.
Curls is not for the girls, they try to say. It's for my biceps and triceps. I hate these. I swear I hate these. And it's not even like it's hard, it's easy. It's just the hardest part for me is balance.
Mm-hmm.
It's literally balance. It's just like, that's it. I'm ready to just go fall backwards every time I do them jump. Curl, curls, 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 curls. Curl-a-rama.
Curl-a-rama. I don't even use the,
Biden tries. Hey, this music got me a long ass. Yeah. I'm a techno goon.
Oh yeah, this kind of beats I make. All the music you hear, produced by yours truly. So I'm gonna put something in there like this today. Watch, I got a special treat for you. Go hit up Pandora, Spotify, Apple Music, KJ the Assassin. It's up. DJ Campbell, I got some tracks coming for y'all too. Send them all your stuff, you gonna host the tapes. And we can get you moving as an artist.
We can get you going, for real, that's for sure. We can get you in shape, or we can get your career out the ground. Which one? Which one you want? Either one, we got you.
Hey, back to the cables. See, like last time I went under, y'all going over the top.
They going over the top.
Same for that tri still.
Get that tri area.
What's up, tricep? What up, man? Trend.
Say, no, yeah, you don't look big enough to be on trend.
Nah. I'm all natty. I stay all natty anyway, cause they got a show on A&E called My 800 Pound Life. They ain't on nothing but food. So
all you gotta do is eat.
All you gotta do is eat.
Gorge. Skull crushers. Gorge. Eat.
That's what that shoulder feel like.
Your shoulder squeaking like that, like
eat. Alright, one set down, one more to go, two more to go. We're gonna get to it.
Then it's gonna be some bad kicking. Y'all want me to kick that bitch? Oh, sorry, excuse my language. I'm gonna kick it right there. There y'all go. Some bad kicks for you. Woo. Had to knock that joint off. Bro, what you doing with the creatine, bro?
Hand chalk, bro.
Bro, I just drunk a whole jug of that shit. Oh my god. Big shoulder press. All right, what's next? Who's Assassin? Oh, Assassin over here getting it in. Let me get a piece of this action. Hold on. Let me get over here. Let me get over here real quick with you. Get a little piece of this. Get a little piece of this.
What the?
Really, bro?
Triceps.
This man's a maniac. I can't even. Yeah. Trash. You bring it under, same thing. Do that back to back.
We know speed kills.
I just want to hit it for content.
I'm here for facts. It looks official, I gotta let it stop doing it.
So we're gonna keep working on this, y'all. Why? Fast man alive. Alright, okay, I'm up.
This is my ass. Like 1%.
For power, plus
speed. I need speed, I got plenty of power. But if I get to be a powerful, big, fast nigga too, yeah. Woo!